Following developing news on the peninsula, as we're learning, school will once again be closed all week for students at Richneck Elementary. Doors have been closed since a six-year-old shot his teacher 10 days ago.
In a message to families, school officials say teacher Abby Warner thankfully continues to improve, but as doors remain closed, the school is offering several resources to families, and that includes the grab-and-go meals for the kids and, of course, 24-hour counseling services.